Walking the earth with guns. These people we wasted here today are the finest human beings we will ever know. After we rotate back to the world, we're gonna miss not having anyone around who's worth shooting.
Fucking die! where you live.
You fair ladies and gents, let's smash through those walls and flatten that fence. You know, I've been around for a long while now, way past any predicted expiration dates that anybody had for me, and with a wanderbug under my ass the size of a Weimaraner, but usually a wallet reflecting modest means, I've found myself often on some lonely 3 a.m. highway with dust behind me and the thrill of the unknown before me, blasting some raw rock and roll that makes you want to stomp on the gas and set record pace or stomp someone's ass and punch them in the face. And I'm not talking about being a brutal fucking jive merchant for, you know, no fucking reason. I'm talking about inspiration on a primordial animalistic genetic level. Like it's coded into your fucking DNA and comes from deep in your gut. Kind of shit that cuts through the crap like a bullet through smoke. I'm talking about something real. I'm talking about pure fucking love. I'm talking about jaw-clenched, rictus grin, abandoned. Fearlessness of death, and more importantly, and a bigger one, fearlessness of life. I'm talking about real life, real love, real being. Everybody's so caught up in the everyday grind. The Jive Machine just keeps pumping out bullshit like it has since men decided they needed to control all the wealth and resources, since they began to feel entitled to it, like it was their right, since they jived their legacy into controlling the masses, since they decided to build walls around the grain and create the Jive Machine's second greatest illusion, economy. kings and religions and other insecure, greedy, sociopathic agents of gluttonous tyranny created the Jive because they needed people busy and tired. Control information, education, keep secrets from the people, and utilize fear to manipulate the people to turn on, fight against, and police themselves. I'm talking about tried and proven tactics employed since Egypt, probably even earlier than that. But if you can look inside your own mind and sift through the debris, all that shit others have stuck on you by telling you who and what you are, it starts before you're capable of detail-oriented concept. They began with naming. Who the fuck is anyone to give you a fucking name before they even know who you are? So they name you, punish you, reward you, tell you who you are, and indoctrinate you into all the rules and bullshit. Sift through it and find quiet inside yourself. Reconnect with your being. Rediscover who and what you are. You hear me? I said, you are. And so here we are. Species out here beyond the Jive, making the Jive season Jive. Now that you're calm and the head is quiet, don't ask yourself who you are. Declare, I am. And after this, be the motherfucker who's unwilling to play along. Be the motherfucker who calls them out on their shit. Be relentless, be vigilant, be love, and shoot straight. Love, peace, and stone grease, boppers. Stay fucking muddy.